sanitation, sanitation. We have no work on this looking wood. Rubbish gather from pillar to post. The time has come to clean up the mess. She says there's new under a test. Madam, don't dump your rubbish day. Mama, you try shall away. You will see they put a rubbish bin the old lad. Try shall away. You say the disposal truck will take it away. Try shall away. Instruct your children and they all going to obey. Try shall away. Boast how you love this country, yet your attitude is wrong as far as I see. But what kind of good citizen we litter this country without reason? That same refuge that is just dropped here could make them be found almost anywhere. So before you are accused of such a bad crime, you make Charlie mad and you save the fine. Be more patriotic and say good Lord. Even with your empty, if you are street, I see. Keep saying they go clean, this is what I see. You will surely benefit a healthy way. You businessmen, I reprimand. Stop being culprits in the nation. In front of your store, on the pavement. Empty boxes you dump to Charlie's content. All over the land is the same damn thing. Even our beaches you littering. From their content you make your millions, I say. Hire a truck to take it away. Mr. Do dump your rubbish, the old lad. Drive Charlie away. It's a big, big fine you're gonna have to pay. Keep it on your mind every blessed day. It's $2,000 fine and yet he lost it. This advice which I've given thee is the only hope left for this country. But as I close, in summary, every person I'm sure will agree with me. To make sure that our environment is free of germ breeding impediment. Let sanitation be your national guide. To demonstrate our national pride. Be more patriotic, I say good Lord. Even if you empty in your ashtray, oh Lord. Keep Trinbago clean, this is what I say. Just remember it's time for victory.